Okay guys, I'm back with another video of Shadow of Mordor. Now I'm in the Sea of Numen, which is better for finding Graugs, and it's also a lot prettier than Mordor. Like, even though it's still kind of worn down and stuff, it's not all dark and gloomy and that type of thing. Now let's see if we can find a Graug. I think there's an artifact down here as well. Yeah, artifacts are handy. They can give you upgrade points and they help you find some of the story a little bit. So I'll find the memory point. It's probably on the bottom or the inside. Wait, where is it? Oh, there. Okay. So that blue there.
By the white waters of the river. So many they burn bright. May none and now look to Marwen, to my gift of second sight. May the elements of earth, fire, air form gateway to worlds unseen. Spirits of Valinor, hear my prayer and grant great power new to the shore.
Okay, so they were talking about Marwen there. Marwen is the queen of the Sea of Numen at the moment. She's also very powerful.
Do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lothario will never surrender. Our honor will doom them all.
Okay, so let's try and find a Graug. I'll just keep running around until I see normal Graug, pissed off Graug, one of the two. I don't really mind. And I'll show you, there's a cool way you can possess them. I could just shadow mount them, like I do with the Karagors, but that's slightly boring. It doesn't feel like you've worked to possess the Graug. So I'd appreciate it if you could not throw stuff at my Karagor. That'd be pretty cool. Not sure exactly where Graugs could be. Is there a spot on the map where it shows Graugs? No, there's not. I guess I just keep running around till I find one of the big bastards. Oh, keep walking around.
So I didn't find a Graug, but I found another captain, so let's just tear him to shreds
and his army while I'm on this Karagor. Oh, that's a shame. Go Karagor. Okay.
Ha,
think you're running. That's cute. I'll save you for my Karagor. See, the problem is, you cannot run from the Karagor, or from me. Okay, there's this cool ability I have when I run over rocks and I can run like the Flash. Okay, I'm gonna drag him back to my Karagor. Is my Karagor still over there? Oh yes it is. Come over here, Karagor. Come back to me. I have a gift. If you guys so much as look at me the wrong way, I'll kill you all. Karagor, I bring food. Go, Karagor. Yes! Okay, that's what you get for trying to run. I'm gonna possess you, so then I have two Karagors. Yeah, you guys all better run. Oh, I wouldn't want to trip. That'd be a shame. Okay. Hey guys, so I managed to find a Graug, luckily, after about half an hour. He's not a very happy boy. Okay, so now what I need to do, I need to shoot him in the head, roll under him, and hopefully get his ankles. Okay, I'm in a little bit of trouble, because if I don't get his ankles, I'm pretty buggered. Okay, can you not charge for me, please? Okay, he's not happy with me being in his cave. Not at all. Run at me. Okay, so I've stunned him. Now I need a... try and get on him. Oh wow, quick time events. I'm not amazing at them. Okay, so now I am officially on the Graug. I control him. Now, I could have done that in 2 seconds by shadow mounting him like a shadow mount the Karagors. But, you know, that's no fun. What is fun, though, is getting to use him. Because you can kill so many people. And you can eat them as well. Which is amazing. Okay, and he gets health back if you eat people, so you're basically invincible. He can also run very, very, very fast. The slave should be the least of your worries, dude. Oh, you wanna come at me, Caragor? Knock me off my Graug. And how exactly are you gonna go about doing that? No, Graug, come back. I need to get back on you. Okay. Now, Graug, I'm sorry. But you trigger me. Caragors, lovely. Stay back, please. Oh, there's a captain over there. I'm gonna mark him. Oh, I've got a friendly. Okay, don't know anything about you. Let's see if you like range. Bam. Bam. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm sure I'll be able to do something about your cheeky little friend. Oh, you wanna go, Burr.
It seems the corpse that walks has found me. Just in time to go back into the ground.
Oh, you're so done. That's what you get for saying that, boy. What did he just do? What did I just do? I used my magic. Okay. I don't want to dominate you.
I think not. You must think I'm simple. Try that again.
Ha. I mean, I could have had him as a friendly, but who wants that? Oh, is that? That's something I want. You guys just leave me over here.
Okay, let's teleport to this guy. Okay, one, two, three, four, and you're done. Boom! Okay, he's pretty dead. Now what was this glowy I saw over here? Oh, it's gone. Never mind. Oh, intel. Where's the intel? Awesome. See, this is where I can find out about strengths and weaknesses. So, he's in, can be killed instantly by beasts, instantly by stealth. He's hard to be beaten, he's hard to kill. He attracts more bodyguards. And if you, oh, if you come at him with a Caragor, he'll get triggered. Okay. So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you wanna see, I don't think I'll be making too many more episodes on this. If you wanna see anything else that I haven't shown off yet, feel free to comment down below. See you in the next video.